What the fuck?
Hello. Maybe I serve you one too many. See you soon.
It's all good. What's up, man? Bet a 100. I couldn't bet on you. Yeah, I got it. I'll let you win if you keep it up a good pace. This is a custom race too. I got another race too. It's sort of like this one is a little harder. Good luck. I'm rolling. This is like a test track. This jump's hard as hell to hit. If you miss the first jump, dude, just turn down the hill, the bridge. If you see wrong way, it'll be alright. This is the hardest part after you hit this last checkpoint. It's best if you let your back tire hit. Just try not to mess up. After you land that jump, don't mess up. Because the checkpoints are few and far between from here on out. There's three laps, so you'll be alright. You just gotta get through. Three? You can't hear my music, can you? My advice to you after you hit this first checkpoint is hit it real slow and come back the same way you went up. Nah, you gotta hit the bridge. I ain't done my first lap either. Yeah. Yeah, you go up the side of the hill. Stay on the ridge line. And hit it real slow when you hit the checkpoint. This drags like... Yeah, it is. It's just as bad going back down it. You gotta go back. It's at the very top. We'll see. A ramp. I have one where you go down the side of the... It's just a straight line from one point on the map to the next. But the next checkpoint is at the top of the hill. This was made before all the stunt stuff came out. Don't suicide. Unless you already hit that checkpoint up there. So you hit slow back down, the same way you came back up, is the only way you're gonna survive. I tried everything that when I was doing this test course. Yeah, go back down the same way you came up. The ridge line. Damn, that was crazy. Finally, the first lap. I ain't played this in forever. Yeah. It's all the way. Yeah, I tried that 100 times. That was a hard race. I think it's pretty fun once you get to the obstacle part. Let's hop back to the top. Damn, I can change my view or something. drag does have good brakes, so. On the bottom, I jumped, so I didn't think I was going to. I'm about to hit the top again. What's up? Oh my God, I'm deck, yeah.
What?
It's the same way. You gotta go pretty slow, or you'll lose it. Go slow. I'm up in front of you, I see you when you... Take it easy. You have to take it easy through here. There's no real spot to go down. Let me wait on you. Yeah, just stay on the bottom. Stay on the road too if you can. Till you get to the bridge. Be careful here. Thank you. make it. If you don't jump at guardrail, you have to go around it. It's hard through here too. After that back there, other jumps are just like simple. Cause some of those jumps are actually makeable. Watch this guardrail. Can't get it out. No, I didn't die. You missed the checkpoint, didn't you? Make this jump. You believe the other race is harder? The other race is actually harder than this one. Cause I made both these races. Let's see how good the bikes will do off-road. Well, every other time you'd have to test stuff. Like if you test stuff in a like a Grand Theft Auto setting, you have to keep buying it every time you explode it. So it's best to be tested in races. I got 3 X80s, 2 yachts. I also got the heist ready to set up. If I can get some of my bank crew to come with me. Oh, I fucked up. I want to try this anyway. Love the race. Oh, that was a fuck up bad. Tried to go a different way. That bike you got is pretty nice though. Why don't you get it tweaked out? The bike you got. Tachi. I got the drag, you got the regular one. Yeah, it is getting dark. Let me wait on you. Oh, don't hit it. Yeah. After, yeah. Gonna wait. It sucked me right into it. I figure you still get paid. Loading screens have got no better. shit, this is gonna be a lot of wrecking.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
Somebody
didn't go. So good. No speed. Second was so much cleaner. Somebody's trying to mess you up. We must be going backwards. put destroy last place on. Seven laps, holy shit.
Thank you.
Tyrus or D20? What up? Trying to get Chef in here. He comes. Trying to join him many times.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can handle that. Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I'll look into it.
Yeah. Y'all ready for dinner? Sarah. Y'all ready for dinner? Are you ready for dinner? I was ready for dinner.
To Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. So it's available for pickup at our nearest location, sir. I don't know.
I'm asking
that. Well, we're gonna cook dinner.
Maybe the chicken can get me and go have a dinner.
What, you want me to start cooking dinner? I asked you a minute ago.
What are you?
He was hungry.
What are we having?
It's taco. Yeah, I know.
What?
What are they having over there?
So
you don't want tacos?
What?
You don't want tacos? It's up to you. Did you clean your room?
What?
Did you clean your room?
Mom said whenever I clean my room, I just have to do it to
Can I vacuum in there?
Yeah.
I don't care.
this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
What, Sarah?
Don't crash.
Sadly. Yes. Are you hungry?
Uh-oh.
Huh?
Not the scared.
Are you hungry?
How get Bullet Club on jacket? Answer me.
It's a Jackie Uba.
just your friend, LJT, telling you that the Coke factory is running out of Coke. Can you plan a trip there for a supply run soon? I'm out.
Big fan of that myself.
about it.